Yeah. Yeah. I know I always do the same thing, dog. The same sounds all the fucking time and shit. I drop just stab it. I'm gonna stab it. Yeah. It's just another average day. Babies being born and people passing away. Real street niggas pull a ratchet and spray, just to put these weak niggas in the casket to stay. Not only weak niggas, but some innocent souls. I got dirty laundry myself, I'm about to finish a load. I mix the colors with the white. Every day I thank God for giving my brother life and not giving my brother life. Cause 10 years is long enough. And even though we didn't get to use the phone enough, I stayed strong for us. I kept it gutter in those letters that I wrote you. I held it down like a little brother supposed to. So keep moving when no fake niggas approach you. Let go of that grudge you hold to, because it's old news. And know this new hustle is all about the pro tools. Come here, let me coach you.
Yeah.
Yeah, you can let that ride. Amount of love for my cousins. If it wasn't for them thugging, what would I have to rap about? Nothing. A icy chain in a fatter house. Lusting over the life. Now what your status about? But it's deeper than that. I'm trying to reach with the raps, keeping it G while I'm speaking the facts. I'd be lost without my niggas who gave me game as a youngin', and my bigger brother that told me one day my fame is coming. The ball is in my court, I just gotta aim for something. But I'm crossing myself, I'm asking God for the help. So he sent me some individuals for me to dish it to. When life is a bitch and she gets too physical, the illegitimate team. I hope you niggas still with me, let's continue this dream. And if I move to the south, I got a visit to make. All I wanna know is, is it the way? I show you love back. It's in my blood ever since I was a rug rat. I'm slightly arrogant cause I flow so above cats. Cops patrolling, I kept it rolling like a hubcap. When you hit the corner too hard, I sit up under the stars and I just think to myself, hey, what a wonderful God. He gave me friends and family, extending their hands to me, willing to give a lift in the midst of insanity. From the lowest of the bottom to the top of the canopy, Lord, can it be? I pray for peace of mind and you answer me. I find refuge and providing for my nephews, and I can't hide or dodge from the love for my godson. And that's really real. To my sisters and my brothers, that's how I really feel. Whether blood or not, my love won't stop. From the club to the block, I won't budge until it's us on top.